Slice of bread, people, you know who you are. I have a bone to pick with you, so don't go too far. From what I understand, you're trying to avoid the mold, but now we're left with something inedible, hard and cold. Freeze up bread, people, to frost your frozen bread. Bringing it back from the dead. Now it's warm and soggy on the outer edges. The center is cold and stiff. Tell me, what am I supposed to do with this? Freeze up bread, people, what else should we freeze? The eggs, the milk, the peanut butter, and the already moldy cheese. You will be so prepared for when the apocalypse comes, unless there's no electricity or the neighbors have guns. Freeze up bread, people, destroy your frozen bread. At the intruder's head, should knock them out so you can get to safety, or it might just piss them off, or they might be slightly confused as to why the bread isn't soft. Freeze up bread, people, devouring moldy bread, 'cause now they have no choice, or the power's dead. Freeze up bread, people, living in an abandoned shed, a shed they commandeered before the virus spread. Freeze up bread, people, swinging pipes of lead over someone's shoulders and into a zombie's head. Freeze up bread, people, you're hanging on by a thread. All the food's gone bad, I'm afraid you're gonna have to eat the dog instead. Those famous around 6:30's when they start, naked pagans in the park. That dagger seems a bit too sharp to be